is the Air Jordan 1 Taxi flying under the radar, aka the yellow toes? Let's talk about it, man. This is Sneaker Therapy back with another video. Today, we'll be taking a look at the yellow toes, aka Taxi Air Jordan 1s. Before I get into this video, hit that thumbs up. Make sure if you're new to the channel, you subscribe. Also, follow me on Instagram. The Instagram link will be in the description down below. If you have any questions or concerns, on my Instagram is where I can be reached. So right here we have the nice, beautiful Air Jordan 1 Taxi. Like I said, a shoe that's definitely flying under the radar. We could say that it does have that, what you call it, shattered backboard material. Good leather, soft. If yours came with two laces, that means yours is fake. So that means if somebody was out there to scam, and they had an extra lace, so they gotta do is rip it off and their shoes become authentic, because the box and everything pretty much checks out, man. If I had to rate this shoe, I would give it a 10 out of 10. Salutes to Troma Getting. But yeah, man, a shoe that's flying under the radar. This shoe is early, still on stock X, going for about $250. So if you're looking for a pair, most likely these will go under the radar. It'll probably sit, who knows. But to me, in my opinion, it's a dope sneaker. Like I said, under the radar, running about $250 right now after fees and everything. They said that it looks like it's an orangey yellow. I put them side by side with the shattered backboards so you guys can see that it's definitely differences as far as the color goes, all right? As far as the color goes, it's definitely a difference. Still not as yellow as the replicas that Sneaker Fetish and Foma Simpson reviewed a couple of years ago, but yellow enough compared to the shattered backboards. It does got that shattered backboard leather, in my opinion. It feels the same soft, tumbled leather. So this is definitely a shoe that, in my opinion, is gonna fly under the radar. It's looking like that so far. Could change. You know, the sneaker game is unpredictable, so you never know with the sneaker game. But a lot of people are saying, man, the Jordan 1 Chicago or Lost and Founds are the shoe of the year. Or the Jordan of the year. Jordan 1 of the year. I'm sorry, Jordan 1 of the year. Comment down below, do you feel the same way? Is this shoe the Jordan 1 of the year? Or is it going to be the Taxi Yellow Toe Air Jordan 1s? Can I say something? As far as materials, I'm going with the Taxi Air Jordan 1s. As far as nostalgia, as far as, you know what I'm saying, what it means to me, I'm going Chicago's, you feel me? But if I was going solely on craftsmanship, solely on materials, Taxi 1 got Jordan of the year, as far as right now. Unless something pops out, you know, you never know. But comment down below, man. Let me know how you feel about the Taxi 1s. Is this a shoe you plan on picking up? My opinion, I plan on picking it up. I got my pair if I don't hit on retail, so I'm good to go anyway. I got an early pair, so. But yeah, man, follow me on Instagram if you have any questions or concerns pertaining to sneakers. Sneaker Therapy. Love you guys. I'm out of here, y'all.